And, I mean, that brings me almost up to my max HP. So anyway, so that was that guy. So what we can do now is head up here, run across the bottom so you don't get attacked, and then run across the bottom, and we're back at Mr. Passion. Try not to get this uneven because I need to hear. Okay. Okay, get his attack down. Ah! Oh, okay. Oh, you punk. No, I'm taking down your defense. Ah, come on. I wish I could combo, please. Just let me combo. Oh, there we go. Alright, so, even though I didn't combo, I kind of won. And then everything stops. Yeah, and then you can rest on the sofa if you want. But, we're not going to. And we retrieved what Wess wanted. Hooray! Actually, it's what we think Wess wanted. Oh, darn, not my equip. Gosh, I'm so bad at that. Anyway, where is it? There it is. Noble Spittoon. So. Anyway, and the fastest way out of here is to fall down the chimney. And then just walk out. Hey, it's daytime! Hooray! I like daytime. Can I move? Okay. I was like, how long is this gonna last? Oh, the drawbridge isn't down though. Take the underground passage. Oh. Yeah, we got a drawbridge key. Alright, well, yes, lower the drawbridge. Wait, can I put it back up too? Nope. I can only lower it. Anyway, since it's daytime now, all those grave monsters wouldn't attack us. And I think I'm going the wrong way. Wait, let me check. No. Hey, prison. Nut bread, and we really don't need it now. Oh, wait. Oh, why did I go that way? Dang it. Ah! curse you, importunate maps. Okay, over the bridge. Hey, we got what you wanted. Right? Is this what you wanted? Yeah, he's amazed. Oh yeah, he knows we got what we wanted. Oh yeah, it's definitely good quality. Yeah, we did it! What? That's not what you wanted. Call yourself a thief. Anything else, moron? But I thought that's what you wanted, wasn't it? Oh. He says, is this what I was looking for? I don't know. Some girl dropped it. Oh, the Princess of Asoe Castle. First job is an utter failure, but this is no time for calling anymore, and I'll come with you. Oh, so we gotta go back to Asohe now? So I went there, got you something that I thought you wanted, you didn't want it, and now we have to go back? Alright, I'm making you run, old man. Come on, you're in good shape, right? You can run. Uh-oh. Huh? What's that odd sound? Hey, 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 hey! Those pig people keep showing up, I swear. Oh, there's a blue one with him now. He must be the leader of the pig men. Hello, pig men! They squeal like piggies. Because they are piggies. Follow the trail. Follow your nose. Follow your nose. Oh no, what happened, dude? Ow, wow, wow, wow. Oh, I sure wound up in a bit of trouble, I did. Some pig-looking guys just burst right into the castle. They're going inside to be careful. Okay. Uh-oh. Hey, hey, it's those pigmen. Pigmen? No, oh, that is a... We don't want to fight Gumby. No? No Gumbies? Oh, wow. Bum rush. Oh, we better take your defense down a little. He threw one of my socks. Did you see that? He threw a sock at the Gumby. At the Clayman. He threw one of my socks. A sock. He threw a sock at me. Ha ha, Pigman. I broke your clay, monster. Ha ha. Alright. Well, let's go... See if I can find that place for... Oh, let's heal. That would probably be good, since I'm kind of dead. Yeah, secret hot spring. Can I do sprite overlap? Ah, okay. Being sneaky and walking. Hi, frog. Sure. Yes. Duster and Wess. Please be careful. Oop, let's go over this way. Oh, Pigman. Ah, no mercy for you, Pigman. A bag of pork chips? Ew. But they heal for 50. Okay. I suppose that's good enough. Aha, you can't get us. Let's go outside quick. No, that's where we came up. That's where I came up the first time. Alright, so I guess we can't go anywhere. Ah! Alright, and that begins the start of the editing of battles. Oh hey, a sign. Okay, I was just telling us about fresh mint. Oh no, pigmen! Two of them. Alright, and we got more pork chips. Because pork chips are yummy. Especially when they come from pigmen! Uh-oh. Alright, before I happen to dash into the pigman, this room's all full of pigmen. I was gonna try to sneak around them. Oh, I didn't even have to combo. Yes! That's got a weird combo. It's a rhythm combo, not a beat combo. Alright, so this is where I found the girl. She was right here. She went this way. Yeah, that's right. Me and Wess are undefeated. And then it was here. So this is where I found it, but no cutscene. Well, maybe. Duster? This is embarrassing, so turn around. Oh yeah, shake it, Grandpa, shake it. Oh yeah, shake it. Shake it. You groovin', oh yeah, groovin', groovin'. Get break down, break it down. Oh yeah. So we need to be careful. Oh. It just gobbled us up.